Why don't you just allow the democratic process to go on? Why continue trying to disrupt PNU? 2022 is far away. You think PNU is your problem? Other problems will arise for you. Many problems. So you pursue PNU thinking that PNU is your only problem. So many problems you will get before 2022. I can assure you, my brother, Deputy President.
Thank you.